I would share the biggest bone just to reach her on the phone and tell her that I'm ready for the dinner for two.